What has decided? We are okay with the bail condition.
We are very, very satisfied. You know, the whole essence of bail is for the accused person or the defendant to attend court to take trial. It has nothing to do with either his guilt or otherwise. So we are happy that bail has been granted in the first place. So we are going to comply with the bail conditions and come and face trial.